Are you in? Are you gonna party? It doesn't look like that. I don't even know if she knows where she's at. Which is okay. It's okay to be that drunk. Hey, cheers to you, girl. You don't even know I'm talking to you. That's the best part. Go! girls got here early tonight? How many of you guys watched that band from Asheville? It's very important that you guys all show up early to shows and support your fucking local bands that are playing these events. It's very important that you need to go to those shows as well as these shows. Because it's things like that that show you what it takes to get to here. And a lot of that has to do with you motherfuckers in the crowd. So those bands need you as much as we need you. And I want to thank them for coming out here and giving them your fucking all. Thank you, boys. This next song goes out to them and to anybody who's not afraid to follow their fucking heart. This song's called Dora. Go on the internet, check it the fuck out. But that gentleman right there, that beautiful fucking gentleman over there, he's a man called Lone Star. He's from the band called Darkest Hour. And he's doing us the biggest fucking favor and playing a bunch of fucking shows with us so our brother Mark can take care of some shit at home. Cause that shit ain't fucking easy to come out tour when you got shit going on at home. So give me some fucking love, make some fucking noise.